There is an error. If you read Romans chapter 8, or it's chapter 7, verse
2,
he says, what I want to do,
whatever from where
I don't do.
What
I don't want to do,
any fool,
I see myself doing.
His mother said,
he says, I have discovered
what you say,
that there is a law
working
under me. What I don't want to do,
any fool,
I do it.
Yeah,
what I want to do,
any fool,
I fail to do it.
Yeah,
verse 22 says, what a wretched man I am. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But I have discovered that there is a law that is working. You know
it. It's
talking about a ruler. I said, underline the word what? Ruler. Let me tell you, someone.
Don't
give to your chest to there is a ruler.
Everything that is for
president. There is an authority. Why there is an authority, there is a law. Why there is an authority, there is something that defines what is going on. That enforces. Now that I declare what I'm going to shut a millionaire. There are demons that are sent to make sure that everything is enforced. How do they send them? The ruler will say, all right, she's pushing so much to have marriage. Let me look in my kingdom. For those who are not supposed to get married, let me connect these people. And then they are connected. So,
Amen.
Imagine. Hallelujah. Imagine.